New Zealand kiwi fruit growers created Zespri in order to brand and market their kiwi fruit to consumers around the world. We're now selling kiwi fruit 365 days a year, and our customers are major retailers around the world. There is no such thing as not being able to deliver. That means that business continuity is the baseline for being in business.
Zespri are heavily reliant on SAP as a line of business ERP system. If SAP is not highly available, then fruit sits on docks and fruit perishes.
The Bay of Plenty region, which is where we're based in Mount Maunganui, has a number of potentials for natural disaster.
When we looked at our vulnerability to that, it became very clear that we needed multiple sites around the world with really sophisticated data recovery technology in place.
The opportunities that we've taken through our cloud strategy is to make sure that critical applications are available to anyone within our business, all around the world. All of our on-premise SAP and production workloads have been moved to the Microsoft Azure platform, and the performance has been great.
We chose Azure for a number of reasons. Zespri are a global organization, and we were looking for a spread of data centers all around the world.
The reality is that we can now move our workloads around where we want. This will help us to manage our costs more effectively, allow us to be more agile, and to change the way we operate. We are focused now on adding value. It's about enabling our business to look at new and varied innovation, create value for growers and shareholders, and deliver the best outcome we can to our consumers. By running SAP in Azure, we can focus on growing and selling kiwifruit, and we're happy to let Microsoft and our partner Datacom manage our IT infrastructure so we can scale without limits.
Our business, the fruit business, is based on long-term partnerships, and that's why we're so excited about working with Microsoft in the cloud space.